Number one.
Walmart's advanced vehicle experience. What you're seeing in the video is the powertrain, which is made up of a microturbine, a battery storage system, and an electric motor. Moving inside the cab through the sliding driver's door, you'll see the key difference that allowed for the more dramatic aero design. The driver sits in the center of the console rather than over to the left. The dash is electronic and therefore customizable to the gauges and performance data that a particular driver wants to monitor. And it's all finished off with a full-size, comfortable sleeper. Moving on to the trailer, not only is this the first time a trailer has been made out of carbon fiber, but it's actually the first time one-piece, 53-foot panels of carbon fiber have been manufactured. Looking at the front of the trailer, you can see that the nose is convex, which increases the aerodynamics of the entire package, as well as adding additional cargo space inside the trailer.
My name is Bill Kahn. I'm the manager of Advanced Concepts at Peterbilt Motors and the program director on the WAVE project. We mentioned a little bit about the aerodynamics of the truck, but let me elaborate a little bit farther. You notice with the center console of the driver, we're able to taper the nose of the vehicle in more. Another key feature is that because we have an advanced powertrain, we do not need to have the radiator in front of the vehicle anymore. This relates to a 20% improvement in aerodynamics over Walmart's existing Peterbilt fleet. If you think about it, 20% aerodynamic improvement relates directly to a 10% improvement in fuel economy.
Number two.
In our almost 75 years of history, Freightliner has always been focused on our customer needs. Innovation's in our DNA, and delivering the best truck on the road today is something we're committed to always doing into the future.
As a technology leader in the marketplace, we're continually looking for ways to make the vehicle more efficient and safe. Building upon the Cascade Evolution, the integrated Detroit powertrain, Detroit Assurance, this is the next step forward. AV technology employs radar, camera, and advanced sensors in order to identify, track vehicles in its path, maintain safe following distances, as well as following the contours of the road ahead in order to stay within the lane. So with features like adaptive cruise control and active braking, these are the core functions of what's required for AV. Now, as we go forward, the new functions of active lane keeping are added into these building block functions to have a fully autonomous driving vehicle. The relationship between Freightliner and our customers are really a core aspect of a technology demonstration. We can show the market what is possible from a technology perspective, but when our customers take that back and look at their business and find ways to make their operations more efficient, then we have been successful in truly delivering value to the market.
The Inspiration truck is not a driverless truck. It's actually a partnership with our drivers to help them improve efficiency and safety and help connect them better to their truck and to their business. Freightliner wants to partner with our customers to overcome industry challenges. We know that investing in safety and efficiency technology means we're also investing in our customers. At Freightliner, inspiration drives technology leadership, technology leadership drives customer value, and our customers are our inspiration.
Number three.
This truck is completely autonomous. It does not need any other systems to operate. So you can drive this truck without any assistance, any preconditions on any infrastructure whatsoever. It drives by itself, it's autonomous. It's a strange feeling. But after a couple kilometers, I'm very, very comfortable. I feel very safe. I will feel very secure, and I have to say it's really fun to drive the truck. Actually, it's very simple, right? You push that button and you lean back and relax. That's all that it's about. Everything else has been done by the system. The system takes over and pilots you to the traffic. It's just great. It's a good feeling.
Number 4.